I can't believe my own eyes either. But I know that skull. No wonder Wildfire and the Silvermane guards were keeping such a conspicuous piece of art around wouldn't go unnoticed. The thieves must have disassembled it, but the best laid plans of snow, mice, and men often go awry. They didn't realize the parts would interfere with the Now we just need to find all the malfunctioning robots.
I never imagined this would help you solve.
Let's get to work then. We're going to get all the stolen pieces back.